our daily lives, understanding almost nothing of the world. We give little thought to the machinery that generates the sunlight that makes life possible. To the gravity that glues us to an earth that would otherwise send us spinning off into space. Or to the atoms of which we are made, and on whose stability we fundamentally depend.